Got it. All right, guys, first fits. What do we got? I think it's a carp. Not sure yet. I've seen something come to the top. Not bad, whatever it is. Now he's really fighting. Sturgeon, come on, bud. Get your first sturgeon. Well, guys, it worked. We got a sturgeon already. It's on. It is on. Oh, you gotta come see one of these, man. They're so cool, man. It's like a hammerhead shark. Wow. Guys, a matter of 5 minutes, got a sturgeon already. Hey, go get the white one. Go get the white one. That's definitely a fish. Yeah, that's because it's way out in the current. I think that's a bite. Oh, yeah. You got a bite on that white one. Pretty sure. Just like hold it in place and then you wait till you feel him pull. But you just try to hold it as still as you can. All right, guys, Shovelnose Sturgeon. Pretty good sized one too, really. On a red wiggler. We got what we came for already, Virgil. You never got to see one of these in person.
Uh-uh. Yeah, I think it looks so
freaking awesome, man. Wild. Tyler Goodale caught one with a tag in it right here. It was tagged. So we got a chance of catching one tagged. I can't believe they're here this early, man. I think it's more to do with the moon cycle than the temperature, maybe. Man, already doing good. Look, that's a good size one. He's about 24 inches. I really want my gloves. Laying my reel in the sand like that, but all right, go ahead and take it off. Guys, first Shovelnose of the season, right before I go out of state for work. That is so cool.
Dude, look at his mouth. That's crazy.
Damn, that thing's way over, man. If you get one on that, it's gonna be a carp or buffalo. Weird, man. It's like a strange fish, man. And they got like, you don't want to touch these without gloves. It's just like hurt like glass.
Yeah. I can't mouth believe we is got just what all we came hanging for in
the
out.
First 10 minutes. Oh, he's got a little mustache. That design, right? Like all weird, like snowflakes or something. I'm gonna show him like real close up swimming away. Like when we get real close to the water. Never mind, that didn't work so well. Oh, he'll be all right. He'll be okay. Them ain't the endangered one. That's pallid and lake sturgeon. Where are you going?
Another one's right there.
Oh yeah. Can't film it though. Oh.
There's the two.
Alright guys, we have reached my secret spot. The bad thing is, it was a full moon and it was supposed to be complete overcast today with a 40% chance of rain. And it went down from 40 to 10%. And it's completely clear now. I was really hoping for some overcast walleye weather and that backfired. But what can you do except try? guys, I got my first real fish since I got in here. It's a largemouth on a olive and white spinnerbait. Pumpkin, whatever color that is. Olive, I think. About a pound, a little under probably. He hit it earlier and fell off. Finally. I think it's because it's cloudy. They finally kind of coming out of hiding. He sure felt a lot bigger when I first hooked him, man. Oh! Damn, there's more than one. Damn. Oh, that's what they call a grass burner, isn't it? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. God, there you go. Is that a bass? Yeah. Spotted bass. I'll zoom in from back here, man. Finally a game fish. Little better. It just takes patience some days. If you sit here all day, I've sat here and watched Wilma pull 4 or 5 20-pounders out of here. She just sat here real patiently with 2 poles out all day from the bank. Big white bass. Hell yeah. Believe it. It's a freaking miracle. Holy crap, man. I want to have you. bit here. See, I need to be behind the sun, so. Or, yeah, you need to be in front. I can't believe that happened. I knew right away when I said they'll get one agar. Okay. So you gotta be like this. Yeah, or else I'll be too bright. Guys, finally, after all that time, I got a real fish. Not too close. Man, I cannot believe it. They have been so stubborn today, man. It's not a bad one. Better than that first one I got. He's probably 12. Maybe they're liking this color. It looks fucking awesome down here, man. I'm telling you. It's just snaggy, very snaggy.